So just by increasing the CO2, breathing in a bag, for example, for a minute or so at a time, several times a day, will lower your serum lactic acid. And it's only in the last 2 or 3 years that several people are recognizing that you can diagnose cancer just by an increased chronic lactic acid excess in the blood. And since it's one of the factors that keeps the process going, anything you can do that will shift towards oxidative metabolism and lower your production of lactic acid is helpful.
That's why you recommend for people who have cancer that they go to high elevation so that they can increase the amount of CO2 in their bloodstream.
Yeah, there were studies in Russia in the 1960s in which they gave carcinogens to rats, and then they treated some with chemotherapy and took them to, I think it was 17,000 feet altitude. And the ones at high altitude recovered at a very high rate with or without the chemotherapy. The chemotherapy cured a few of them at normal altitude, but cured most of them at the high altitude. And about 100 years ago, the insurance company industry was already aware that the cancer mortality was about 10% lower in cities at high altitudes. Mm.